give up, but I really confused. No matter girl, they are mimicking you. It must be the bow in you, cause you're holding all this time. Spending money quite fast. Baby girl, you're quite bad. How you doing like that?
Say something.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Basically, this is going to be my first ever vlog. Me and my girls, we're going on our first holiday together. Right now it's like 3:30, 3:40. No, I lied. It's 2:40 in the morning. I'm getting ready to go to the airport. And yeah, basically me and my girls, we're going Kavos, that is in Greece. We're going for Island Breakout. And yeah, everyone in my house right now is sleeping. And I'm just getting ready to go. I've packed my stuff. As you can see, everything is packed and sorted. And I'm just basically waiting for time to pass by so I can leave my house. Because we plan to meet for 4:30. No, I lied again. We plan to meet for 4 o'clock. I don't know why these guys are trying to meet that early, but yeah. So, let me give you guys a quick background story about this holiday. So, we've planned this holiday for time now. And we had a lot of disagreements, a lot of, you know, attitude, arguments, whatnot. But we finally made it. Today is the day. We're actually flying out. Can't believe we made it. But this is going to be the highlight of the year, probably. I'm going to try my best to record everything that happens at this holiday. I can't promise anything. But yeah, it should be fun. I'll show you guys what really goes down in Kavos. But obviously, as I said before, I can't really record everything. But I'll try my best. I'll try my best to get some bits of the parties and whatnot. But I'll see you guys at the airport.
Can someone try to win it, please? This is over 100.
Oh my God. We've made it past securities. We all made it past. Look at the girls. Right now, we need some food. We need some breakfast. You guys are actually gonna buy alcohol for me.
Yeah.
So, I don't even know how to hold this camera right now.
So guys, we're out here at the airport.
Wait.
Going to America.
We're not going to America. Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
No, why are these? Look at these girls. What they're trying to buy? You people got money, boy.
Ladies, where are you traveling to?
Kavos.
Kavos, right? So you can't buy anything Green Label.
Right.
Okay, which is the back one, which is duty free, because they split it out in
your money. Guys, currently on our way to our. Where are we going?
Gate.
No one can see right now, so it's calm. But yeah.
I'm pink.
Sorry, Merit.
No, it's still my force now. Wow.
We're salty.
Anyway, we're currently going to our gate to board our plane.
Okay.
Got a long journey ahead of us, guys.
Okay.
So, these men have started to argue already. I can just feel it's going to be a long holiday, guys. This is going to be a very long holiday, guys. Whitney does what?
Why are you looking at that Whitney?
Guys, the toilet is there. Anyway, guys, I'll see you guys.
They're going to take a shit. But yeah.
And Mandiv, you know this is going on YouTube, right?
Shit. I think you need to beat that one out. This girl.
This girl. Anyway, I'll see you guys on the plane. See ya. So, currently jumping on a plane now. Oh, guys, wait, we're 26.
Oh, the back.
26. It's 26 in the middle or at the back?
Wait, guys, huh?
26
is the back.
Front or back?
At the back.
More like. Side. Look at the back.
14 at the top of the back. 14 and above at the back.
Yeah,
but
we're
going
up and then coming down again.
Anyway, guys.
Just touched down at the airport.
Mm-hmm. That's all coming airport. You got the wrong way.
Oh,
oh shit.
We're too dumb. These are too dumb. Fuck.
We out here.
How long is our flight again?
Like 3 hours or something.
So we've got like a 3 hours flight ahead of us.
It's a minor thing.
We're definitely gonna be sleeping. Guys!
Guys!
Guys! Say hi! Hi! Okay, yeah, people are rude. Anyway, yeah, we've got like a 3 hours journey ahead of us. We're definitely gonna be sleeping though, probably. Yeah. Most likely.
Of course. It's hot on this plane, you know.
It actually is. You can turn up this thing.
Yeah,
but to get a bit of heat. I mean, don't close it. But yeah,
are we asking this for nice, you know?
It does. But yeah, Carlos is like 2 hours ahead.
Yeah, so we get there like 12.
Which is here like 9. This is like double the size. Yeah, it's here 9. So, really and truly, we'll see you guys in Carlos.
Hello.
See ya.
See ya.
I was very sleepy like that.
Have landed in, it's hot, baby. It is fucking hot here, mate. Fucking hot here. We love it. We love it. We love it. We fucking love it. We fucking love it. So, guys, we've been in Carlos for 3 hours now. And boy, this place is fucking hot. As in, it's hot. As you can see, I'm not wearing my wig because it's that hot. But so far, we've managed to buy some food. We're getting ready for tonight. Carlos is a really nice place to go to. Like, it's really nice. A lot of people are here. Our accommodation is pretty nice. I mean, it's a nice place to explore, to be honest. But obviously, tonight is going to go down. Our first rave is a bar thing. So we've got a t-shirt, but we just need to, you know, pattern our t-shirts and whatnot. But yeah, we're basically getting ready, buying all the stuff we need to buy so we can turn up tonight. But really and truly, I'm gonna have a nice nap now. So I'll speak to you guys tonight. Today's our first motive. First motive, and it's basically a bar ting. We all have to wear the same t-shirts. Design it any way you want to. We kept it simple. We didn't really cut it or anything. But yeah, currently having a quick drink up before we go. Trying to get a bit wasted. You know what I'm saying? Let me show you guys the bottles we have. Oh yeah, that's bottle number one. Where are the other bottles? That's the most small. Huh? You have the verge. I don't know where the other bottles are, but yeah. Today should be fun. I'll keep you guys updated. I'll try add some videos of the party while I'm editing the video. But yeah. This is day one out of 5 or 6. So yeah, see you guys later.
Hey! AJ.
Are you ordering him?
This is AJ, guys. He's a bit antisocial, guys.
Oh,
he's a bit antisocial. And then this is actually no one is named after him. He has tattoos. And this is Texas. I don't know why she sleeps with us.
Oh my god, stop! Look at me!
Anyway, guys, and that's Bailey, guys.
Yo,
say hi to YouTube.
Let's go to YouTube.
Say hi to YouTube.
Hi, YouTube. Guys, my name's Princess. Welcome.
Is this going on YouTube?
My name's Princess. That's your name. Welcome to her channel. Obviously, we're at Care Boss.
Comment and subscribe,
bitches. Because guess what? If you don't, you're fucking missing out. Obviously, we got the limited edition machine on fucking support. They're sleeping. Actually, it's okay. It's her birthday on the 30th of
June.
Her birthday's on the 30th. Patience, we got it. Say birthday speech.
Happy birthday to you.
Basically, we're going to put tea in the office and see.
Okay. Okay, guys. So guys, we're currently on our way to All Black Lotus.
Ha ha ha.
This afternoon we went to a rep your country type of thing.
Rep your flag.
Yeah, but really actually I didn't really enjoy it because it was bare bashment and stuff. So I thought that like, if I wanted to be in Jamaica, I would have booked a ticket to Jamaica.
It wasn't even just bashment. It was bare like reggae and that.
So I hope this motive will be much better. More like, you know, a bit of everything, not just of one specific country.
And plus, my baby daddy's performing, Fredo.
Yeah, Fredo is performing. We met Tion Wayne as well, even though we've met him before.
Yeah, you haven't met him before.
Yes, we have. Yes, though.
Not face to face.
Oh, I have. You maybe haven't.
Yeah, I haven't.
But yeah, so let's hope this motive is much better. Not gonna lie, guys, if you feel like the camera is moving a bit wonky, I'm a bit done out here right now.
Oh, yeah, can I say something as well?
No, hold it like this.
Oh shit. Okay. It's someone's where like obviously I'm drunk, I'm trying shit, I'm drunk. But one time I'm about to see my baby dad on stage and like obviously
it's been a long time coming to
me. It's been a long time coming. Okay. Well anyway, peace out.
Well, we'll let you guys know how it went.
She will show you a little clip
later on during the video. But see ya. It's basically like 6 a.m. in the morning in Calvos right now. Oh, sorry guys, my hair is really itchy. But yeah, the All Black party was really good. Massive shout out to Tim Westwood. He legit played everything, played a bit of everything, and that's exactly what I wanted. I wanted a bit of everything, cause at the Rep Your Flag party, they're playing too much bashment and too much reggae and all of that. So it's like, well, if I really wanted to go to Jamaica, I would have picked myself a ticket to go to Jamaica, sort of thing, if you get what I mean. But yeah, Team Westwood really did it and he done it well, really and truly. I must say, like, I really give it to him. But today I've got a phone party at 3 p.m. And obviously, as I always say, I'm going to insert clips of all the motives and let you know like how they actually go down and what actually happens. But All Black party, I give that a, let's say,
8 out of 10, really and truly. But yeah, stay tuned, guys.
Morning, guys. Oh, this is day. Day three.
It's going to YouTube.
Yeah. This is day three. Of covers.
This guy really don't care.
So today we got a what party?
What?
Phone party.
A phone party and an all white.
Yeah, I don't know where this girl's.
And Burner Boy's coming today.
Burner Boy's coming.
Guys, Burner Boy might be at the phone party.
Guys,
yeah.
If I hear on
hello,
so
yeah.
No, guys, I want to hear old school to do this because I just want to be singing every day.
Hey, guys, this country's making my lips dry.
It's pretty good on YouTube,
yes, it's good on YouTube.
Yeah, man, it's a vlog. It's a vlog. It's not meant to be perfect. It's just meant to be a normal
you video. You guys are trying to do that.
Anyway, see ya!
Guys,
Friday.
Today, we have a motive. Guys, what motive do we have again? All white. We have an all white motive.
Burner Boy is going to be there.
Burner Boy is performing. We're currently going to a restaurant to eat. We're going to the same restaurant we've been eating for the past few days, but it's fine, it's okay, it's not like I'm tired of the food. It's not like I'm tired of the food now, but it's calm. But yeah, we had the phone party today.
It was so good,
but it's like, it was like a yardie event. Too much Jamaican music, way too much Jamaican music. But you know, we moved. You lost your damn mind. Anyway,
She's the big thing on the day.
But yeah. Hello. Bye. But yeah, guys, I'll be keeping you guys updated. Everyone say bye.
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 Yes.